You've got a lot of movies coming up.
A lot of movies,
and some that you're executive producing too, right?
Yes, the new Texas Chainsaw Massacre 3D.
Woo-hoo!
Woo!
So how does that one reinvigorate or reimagine the franchise?
Well, I think it's not going to be like a music video. It's going to be more edgy and more. It's a direct sequel to the original Tobe Hooper.
Oh wow!
So, and I think it's going to be a little bit like David Fincher, the movie with the dragon tattoo that's coming out.
Yeah,
really edgy and real and scary.
Okay, well, the franchise has never really gone edgy before.
Yeah, so, you know, we wanted to do something different with it. We wanted to have the kills be real. We wanted to, you know, have a real grainy feel to it, so it's not, you know, like hot music video feel.
Well, what do you think the fans are going to think about that? Because it is taking it a whole new direction.
I hope they love it. I mean, I've seen some stuff and it looks amazing, so I'm really, really excited.
And you've got straight A's.
Straight A's with Luke Wilson and Anna Paquin and Ryan Phillippe.
And who do you play in that one?
I play Dana. I play Luke's, well, he's married to Anna, but...
I'm the bad girl.
I'm the bad girl.
And you've also got The Big Wedding?
The Big Wedding with Katherine Heigl.
Yes,
which is very cool. Yeah. I'm very excited for that. She's amazing.
So what was that one like to work on? Because that one actually has a big cast, doesn't it?
I had a few scenes with Catherine, and she's a sweetheart, and it was really fun. I just sort of popped in there and did a few scenes with her, and really easy breezy, and yeah, it was great.
Do you love the switching in between genres?
I do. I mean, I think you have to do everything in this business. I don't think you just say, I'm just doing this.
Right.
I think you really have to do as much as you can. So, yeah, I love producing, I love acting, and I'll never stop, you know, I'll do everything.
Yeah. Well, how do you choose which ones you're going to executive produce? How do you know which ones to get involved with?
Well, I get the project, see the cast, and read the script, and if there's something I want to act in, then I sort of try to figure it out. You know, figure certain things out. But with Texas, I really, that credit was important to me, and because I really, really believe in my heart that's going to be something really cool.
When are we going to see that one?
October 5th next year, Columbus Day weekend.
Who's playing Leatherface?
I can't tell. Although it might be on IMDb, but I'm not supposed to tell. I got so in trouble I mean, I didn't do anything, but before, on Day of the Dead, I leaked, like, Ving Rhames or something, and screamed at. So, I'm very cautious, I'm very careful not to say anything.